I think maybe one of the reasons why people were laughing when they saw the feed right away is like, oh, well, you know, fungus can't destroy us as humanity, but maybe AI can. The fact that it takes the language of AI is so interesting.
I can't help but think about the fact that we read this like humans do. We're not, you know, if we were to read it like fungus, it would be significantly different.